Yo guys, what's happening? Foxnami here and welcome back to the channel. I guess I should start off by saying my favourite catchphrase from 2016 through to 2019, which is, it's been a while. But you don't need to worry guys, because 2020's catchphrase is going to be something totally different. It's going to be pure salt-driven rage. And why is that? Because Halo Reach is out and there's never been a game to trigger me or give me such an uncomfortably hard erection as Halo Reach. So, I know I'm late to the party, but I figured I'd go over Reach and give it a quick general review. Disclaimer though, use earphones or headphones. If you're here for family-friendly content, you need to leave quickly. And lastly, everything I say in this video is all my sick sense of humor. I mean nothing by it. Without further ado, here's the Foxnami review of Halo Reach. Now, like many when Reach was announced for MCC, I was on the roller coaster of hype and doubt. My nostalgia made Reach seem like my dad was finally returning from the store with the milk he promised to get many years ago. However, there were doubts, you know. It'd be 10 years since I last seen my dad. Maybe he was decrepit, or even dead, and we'd be receiving an urn with his ashes inside. And a 2-liter bottle of milk, hopefully. God, I miss cereal. But when December 3rd finally rolled around, my uncomfortably erect wang was finally rewarded, as it took ages for the game to install, so I had to pass the time somehow, you know? But then when I finally got into a game, my god, I had missed this. Halo Reach was like your childhood crush from your younger days. You loved her to bits, but your paths separated on the journey of life, and you hadn't seen each other for about 5 years. But then at Christmas holidays, you're back at home, and you're wandering the streets of your hometown. Then your eyes met. There she was. Your heart trembled as a tent was set up within your trousers. She had changed. No longer was she that flat-chested washboard from years gone by. No, she had grown. 60 FPS with dedicated servers? Lust clouded your vision. You stared on longingly, forgetting about those around you who screamed at you to stop looking, telling you that it would only be the same as it was 5 years ago. You ignored them. She rolled her finger at you, daring you to come closer. You obliged, pulling away from your friends who were desperately trying to save you from a terrible fate. You ran to her, embracing her tightly like long-lost lovers. You're so caught up in the moment that you didn't notice the sinister smirk planted on her lips, or the whisper that said, "Got you again." And that's what Reach felt like, and still does. But instead of being childhood sweethearts, we're now in a committed relationship where I get abused every other game. Now your brain's probably trying to separate between what is about Reach and what's about my abusive relationship with my wife. And to that I have to say, neither. They both abuse me. But I'm a sick freak. I love it. I really don't. Send help, please. Like call someone. Like, call 911, please, please. Like, I can't do it. She monitors the phone line. Like, she knows what I'm doing. Like, please, please, just send help. Send help.
So that's going to do it for this video, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed this episode of Storytime. Next week, we'll be having erotic fan fictions that may be true. Let's take a peek.
With a roar, I rammed my hard rock nub in between the small opening of the dish tray. I screamed with delight as I struggled to fit between the few millimeter gap. The Xbox hummed vigorously as it scanned me all over.